Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Sublime by asears16. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. Without further ado, let's jump into the description. Hey everyone, I've finally recovered from the holiday season and released my first new map of 2019. Sublime is a medium difficulty laser and faceplate puzzle. The map was created for Crash Course. The objective is to create a map with a faceplate with trajectory intersects an obstacle. In this case, the faceplate. Two of them, actually, Insect and Emancipation Girl. As always, feedback is appreciated. If you think you found any exploits or intended solutions, please let me know and I will fix them ASAP. And we have some updates listed there. All right, let's jump in, shall we? Okay. Button gives us panel and light bridge across to there. Gotcha. So that looks like it's going to fizzle any sort of cube which appears on there. The way back. Laser and cube required for exit. This looks like some form of hard reset. This is controlled by here. Long pole. But yeah. So we can get this over here like this. Like so. We can go back over here. Obtain our first cube. That gives us a portal there and the light bridge to get across here. So, what does this actually do? Two things. This. That there, and gives me a cube. Okay. Of course, that's not going to do that, so that's a problem. It's just a return path, I guess. Sorry. Sorry. Distractions. Very rude. I know. I apologize. Yeah, okay, so we could do this. Although that was the wrong cube, but it'll work for now. Plot that there. Then we can bring this across to here. Although, I may want to swap the cubes, because this one's going to respawn. Let's swap the cubes. Just for now. That one's close. Okay, so that one stays here. actually. Maybe that's what I want to do. And where did that cube just go exactly? Would somebody mind telling me where that cube just went? Really? Okay then. Thank you. So, now I can do that. This is just going to recall that cube, which is fine. Which is not fine. Oh, no, it is. Hold on. Let's just do that. Go back across. It's not fine because Maybe it isn't. Just trying to decide. Yeah, you see, I'm gonna need that cube in the other position, aren't I? So I can do that by swapping this back. Because now I can put that into there. Both over there for now. All right, so I've got both cubes here. I need to go across there whilst that's open. So, that's not going to be any good for me. This is going to want to go on to here. So I can't see any of this from there. Okay. What I could do, though, is I could do this. Do this, swap the cubes around. Alright, apologies for that. So yeah, this isn't going to work actually, I've just thought about it. Because what I was going for here was something like this. That probably explains why the fizzler is there. But what's going to happen? Is, the minute I do this. Yeah. So we can't do that. Tried, we failed. It doesn't work. So it brings me back to this. So then we'll do this and this, because it's gonna get, that would give me a laser once I'm done. That goes through to the laser. Oh, you know what? I need to rewind, because what needs to happen actually is that. But how will I then get back? Because I think what's going to happen is, let me just test. See, I think that's what needs to happen. Okay, well. Let's. Hold on a minute, because that respawned. Alright, so let's imagine we're over here. We got back over here. Ignore the cubes there for a minute. We did this before. So we put a portal here, a portal there, so we can use the laser once that cube's been respawned, because the laser cube's going to need to be respawned. But yeah, no, I can't do that because. Alright, well. Let's go back and do what we did before. Oh, that's just freaking hit that cube, hasn't it? Oh, god damn it. Why is everything so difficult? Why does that keep happening? Why is that a thing? That makes no sense to me. Alright. Let's try this again. That to there, that to there. And then... recall that. Okay. That goes through there. Goes through there. But I need a cube here. I gotta do a hard reset. So I need to get across that side while I have a portal on this laser and that fizzer is off. So the laser cube has to be facing this and I need a portal on here. But... how do I then... how do I then... unless... I'm not sure how that would help, but... it wouldn't help, but it would buy me time. But then how would I get that back in there? I was thinking I could juggle the cube. I have saved, right? So, I could effectively do thank you. Hold on. Yeah, so then I would need to do this. Okay, so let's imagine we're back with this. I feel like I'm massively out here. Okay, so that would bring me this. And I could then do that. But like I said, now I've got no way of getting back. Doesn't help. Doesn't help at all. Hold on. All right, this may be a long shot. What if my port was there? I only need to intersect the laser. All right, well, that's the wrong portal. But if I can get this to intersect the laser, I went through too quickly second time around. Still not going to help, though, is it? That doesn't help. So this now makes me think that I actually need set it up with portals. If I had it set up with portals, alright, what if I use the cube for a start, then I swap to portals afterwards? So I don't think it's going to work though, is it? This would work though. Don't know, just let me readdress that move again. Hold on though. No, yeah, that's gotta be it. I don't need to be as sneaky as I was, because I could just walk across here and shoot there. I think that's it. Then I put my portal here. Yeah, that's it. I'm happy with that. I thought it was a bit cheesy with using the almost like the peeking strategy, which is why I just kind of wanted to go back and do that. But no, that kind of makes complete sense of the light bridge. Using the light bridge to get that extra position to see that more clearly. Yeah, good stuff. I like it. It was a good map. See, it's quite challenging for the simplicity and like the few elements that are involved in it. It's assuming I did it correctly. I was I enjoyed it. Good stuff. Alright guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any match you'd like to play, please leave them in the comments or head over to my Google form. I'll link that in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.